poprzednim odcinku.
What the fuck?
Aha.
I tak to idzie dalej.
Nie podoba mi się to. No ale dobra. Mamy znaleźć Coffin Rock. Pieprzone liście. O! Więc to jest Coffin Rock. Muszę przyznać, że czuję coś. Jest tu tak jakoś wyjątkowo nieprzyjemnie. Powietrze wydaje się gęste, wilgotne, a przy tym naładowane elektrycznością.
There just might be something in these woods. I certainly can't explain that brief darkness. I'll have to look into that when I get back into town. Something powerful is hiding in these woods. Spookhouse requires more than just a bad feeling to warrant a full investigation. Unless I actually see anything, this case is closed. I need to get back to my hotel room. I'll report to Spookhouse that I've found nothing. Right, back to the hotel. I'll let Spookhouse know I've found nothing. That should amuse stranger.
No dobra, ale to tak de facto widzieliśmy... Ja wiem, mamy nagranie, nie? Nagranie powinno posłużyć jako dobry ten... dowód, że coś tam się popieprzyło. No mniejsze. Oj. Zaraz, zaraz. Co ja tak lecę jak... szaleniec. Najpierw ty, potem ty, teraz możemy lecieć. Tu... Nie wiem. Jest mapa? Jest mapa. O. Do miasta. Dobra. Ale którędy do miasta? Tu w górę? I znowu te cholerne liście. Jezus Maria. Chyba dobrze.
I don't remember the path turning like this before. This doesn't correspond to the map.
Ja pierdolę. SPS. Po prostu wiesz co, uwielbiam cię. O Jezu, ale jaja. Jedyne na co mam... What the fuck? Odpier... spadać. Czy ja dobrze idę? Cholera, zaraz zginę i będzie po ptokach. Co to za las bez ptaków, tak właściwie? Nic tu nie ćwierka, nic tu nie huczy. Ja pierdzielę. Jedyne co huczy to jakieś dźwięki mordercze, zabójczych psów, wyrwanych z zupełnie innej gry. Nie podoba mi się to. W chwili obecnej łażę, nie robię zupełnie postępu. What the fuck?
Here again? Well, now I'm positive I've been walking in circles. Admit it, Elspeth. You are lost. How are you going to find your way back now?
What the fuck? To była pieprzona sowa? What the fuck? No dobra, idziemy za sową. Okej, narzekałem, że nic nie ćwierka, nie huczy. Przyszła sowa, która brzęczy jak dzwonki. What the fudge? No. No i gdzie dalej? Jak się wjebie przez ciebie do wody, sowo, to cię zabije. Załóżmy, że ci ufam. Wystarczy, że sowa zadzwoni jak dzwonki, od razu musimy za nią biec. Chore. Elspeth, taka naiwna. No. No i co, sowo? Gdzie ty mnie prowadzisz do cholery? The fuck? Nie przypominam sobie tego. Fakt, że grałem w tę grę jakieś 15 lat temu, ale Jezu. O, zaraz. Zatrzymała się. No co tam? O! O! Schowałam broń.
Wa, Otama.
Sama z siebie.
Welcome to my home.
O!
Please, come in.
Thank you. I'm Elspeth Holiday.
Call me Asgaya Gigoy. In these woods, you should hold your name close to your heart. When someone knows your true name, they have power over you.
But didn't you just tell me your name?
No. I told you what you may call me. My true name. I keep to myself.
I see.
Worry not. I will protect your name.
I followed a white owl here.
Ne Asja, The White Owl is a symbol.
Chamskie siąść do kogoś tak plecami. Ale to błąd gry.
You must tell me now what it is you seek.
I'm in search of my niece, Jenny.
There is no need for you to lie.
I don't know what you mean.
You have no sister. You have two brothers, one elder, one younger.
How do you know that?
I told you. Names are powerful things.
All right. I'm here in search of the Blair Witch.
I see. And do you truly believe in such things as witches?
I've seen witchcraft, actually performed some myself.
Yes, I see that. I can also sense that you prefer not to rely on any powers beyond your own. You open your heart only to what your eyes and ears tell you.
That's true, but all I've encountered here are myths and legends.
All myths and legends are rooted in truth.
I'm not so sure.
It may be merely a grain of truth, but it is there always.
Are you saying the Blair Witch exists?
I've heard the stories of your Blair Witch. I've known these woods for many years, and never have I seen such a witch.
What have you seen?
When the white man settled these lands, he brought his own evils with him. But this land was not without evil even before the arrival of the white man. Even before my people lived here. This is Givnur, or Sight. While you wear it, you may see signs of the evil that was here even before this forest.
Givnur?
Now, return to your people. Givnur will allow you to find your way back. They change these woods. The forest twists under your feet, causing you to walk in circles. With Givnur, you may find your way out. But take heed, there are forces stronger than Givnur, and its sight might not always work.
Why are you helping me?
Because you are in need of help. And you are the only person who can help me.
Can't you give me a straight answer?
You, of all people, should understand the importance of keeping secrets. Is that not your task? Hiding the truth from those who would suffer by knowing?
How could you know that?
Knowing the truth is simple. Knowing what to do with it is not.
Is there anything else you can tell me?
I can tell you many things, but you have to know which questions to ask. Come back to me once you've learned more about this place. You'll have questions then, and I will have answers.
Thank you for your help.
We help each other.
Wow! Zajebiście. Zapiszesz sobie grę. Przesympatyczna postać i ciekawa jak cholera. Dziś byśmy mieli już tylko cutscenkę, przeanalizować nagranie z lasu. Dobra, potrzebuję Givnura.
I've just met a peculiar native man named Asgaya Gigoy. He claims, well, he said many things. Extremely puzzling. He knew some very specific things about me that he couldn't possibly have known. He displays authentic perception. He warned me to keep my name secret. Usually, though, such precautions are encountered with demonology. Demons. He implied that the evil that occupies these woods existed before Ellie Kedward or any other white settlers. So even before the Blair Witch, there was something dark in this forest. I'll have to check the library for Native American folklore about demons in these hills. I wonder if the Blair Witch made some pact with a local demon. Night has fallen, I've got to get back to town.
Ciekawe, nie? Jak cholera, ja pierdzielę. Zajebiste, dobra. Zapiszę sobie jeszcze raz grę, wszelki wypadek. Dźwięki. Dobra, to wio, idziemy z powrotem, tak? Tutaj? Tutaj. Bardziej mi martwi fakt, że robi się ciemno po pierwsze, a po drugie, jak powiedział Indianin, Givnur pomoże nam zobaczyć to, co kryje las. I to są bardzo złe rzeczy, co mi się nie podoba, bo znaczy, że będę musiał pewnie, no cóż, starać się kurwa przeżyć. Już coś słyszę. O, ja pierdolę! Wypierdzielaj, głupi psie! Thank you. Zdech pies?
I've just killed a creature that I can only describe as a monstrous black dog. I fail to see any connection, however, between this beast and the Blair Witch. Dogs like this aren't traditionally familiar to witches.
Aha. Okej. Zajebiście. Świetnie, kurwa, jestem zachwycony. No nie, ja pierdzielę, co to? What the fuck? O kurna, czy ja mam trafić to czerwone? To jest Givnur, tylko wersja, wiecie... Nie light, tylko heavy. O kurna, stop, 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 celuj, Elspeth. O, w dupę. Ja pierdolę. Stop. No żeż traf to pieprzone. Ja nie wiem, czy jestem... O właśnie, ja pierniczę. Mogę to podnieść? Bije serce. O, żeż w dupę, naprawdę. Ja pierdzielę. No pies to jebał, idę stąd. Na razie, pozdrówcie Kazie. Jak się uda, to i robimy huda. O, fuck! Lewo. Ja pierdzielę. Co to był, kurwa, wilkołak? Nie no, trumienna sk... What the fuck? Czy ja mi się tutaj całą drogę? Ja pierdolę. Oh shit!
The tangent sticks are gone. Oh, I could have sworn this is where they were.
A chuj mnie to obchodzi, że patyki zniknęły, maleńka. Wilkołak nam biega po tym, po terenie. Ja pierdzielę. Mam nadzieję, że masz srebro w tym pistolecie, bo jak nie, to mam przejebane. O rany boskie, dobra, w lewo. W lewo? Dobrze myślę? O, kutwa. I teraz w prawo. Nie da się w prawo, da się prosto. Może być. Jestem zadowolony z takiego wyboru. Ja pierdzielę. Tam był koleś.
Oh, the Givna necklace as Gaia gave me. As much as I hate the thought of trekking back out here tomorrow, it's getting a little too late for comfort. I can follow my map back to town.
Coś tu idzie. O kurwa, pies. A pies je jebał. Znaczy... Robi się pauza? Tak. Nie trafisz? Spierdzielaj. Dobra, tutaj. Wio. Wio, Elspeth. Wio, maleńka. Wio. Dobra, dziewczynka. Brawo, skarbie. Czy to kurestwo za tobą pójdzie przez loading screen? Nie sądzę. Yeah, pierdziele. Dobra. Tutaj. Cały czas w dół. Możesz sobie skakać, żeby cię gastrofazy, kurwa, męczyły, głupi psie. Ja pierdzielę. Ja pi... Nie! What the fuck? Co to znaczy? Nie, ja pierdolę. To już po mnie. Drzewa się otworzyły? Drzewa? Nie. Drzewa się nie otworzyły, ale wiem jedno. Mam przejebane. Czy to w ogóle coś działa? Robi? Tam się coś otwarło? Jak gówno, muzyka przestała grać.
The creature I just destroyed was enormous. He was hoping there aren't any more that size around here.
Fajnie, że poczekasz. Ja pierdzielę.
Maybe I can get back in time to get a couple hours sleep.
Serio? Serio? Ojej, ekstra. Ja pierdzielę. Nie wierzę, ale cyrk. Miasteczko, ura. Jak się cieszę. Ja nie mogę. Co za... Tego tu wcześniej nie było.
There is no way I could have missed that before. Either it wasn't there, or I couldn't see it because I didn't have this amulet.
Aha. Super. O, ran. Dzień trzeci. Pamiętaj, w Sedesie mogą być stwory.
I didn't plan on running through my supplies so quickly. I'll have to get more before returning to the forest. I can't carry all my gear in town. I'll get it before I go into the woods.
Good morning, Miss Holiday. I hope I'm not bothering you.
No, not at all. I was just on my way out. What brings you here?
Well, I'm not supposed to be over here, but here you go. This is our report on the Parr incident. We never released those drawings, you know, for the family's sake, so if you could keep them under wraps.
Thank you. This will help immensely.
Sorry they aren't photos. Our department doesn't have a camera, so Sheriff Bowers makes me draw crime scenes.
No, don't apologize. These are very detailed.
There's something else. I watched Parr's cell again last night, and I found this. Still have no idea how he keeps getting the sticks to make them. He's no help either. Claims the witch put him there. Crazy.
Thank you, Charlie.
Well, I'd better go. Sheriff's keeping a sharp eye on me.
This information never made it to the newspapers, and I can see why. All of the victims had ritualistic markings on them. This stick man is similar to the shape in the Brody sketch, and the Givna Tawana as Gaia gave me.
To muszę chyba zadzwonić, nie? Co teraz muszę zrobić? Zbadać, czy w miasteczku, znaleźć Robin Weaver, porozmawiać z nią, przeanalizować nagranie z lasu, może... Cztery klatki na sekundę przy nagraniu. What the fuck? Słyszeliście to? Wow. Stranger, I need you here.
Stranger, where are you? I need you.
Udało się.
Stranger.
That was my voice, but I've never said that. Upon analyzing the recording, I can definitely make out a voice that appears to be my own. In a great deal of fear. What's disconcerting is that I know I haven't said those words. Is this some sort of trick?
A zdajesz sobie sprawę, że puściliśmy nagranie od tyłu i to jest jeszcze bardziej przesrane? Znaczy przerażające, nie? Ale nie. Co ty robisz? Znalazłaś kompas? Niby gdzie? O rany, Elspeth, jesteś zabójcza. Dobra, to idziemy tak. Musimy wysłać telegram. Czyli idziemy tutaj. Potem idziemy do biblioteki. Czyż nie? Taniec deszczu.
Have you been to the woods? Did you find what you were looking for?
Not yet. Might I send another telegram?
Same place as before?
Yes, please.
Whenever you're ready.
Big flashlight almost dead. Stop. Mild lead poisoning. Stop. No doctor in town. Stop. Send remedy quickly. Stop. Love, Elspeth. Stop.
You feeling poorly? We can go to the sheriff's and call a doctor for you.
No, that won't be necessary. My sister can send along a homemade remedy from our mother.
Ale leci w kulki. O, rany, dobra. Dobrze, zapisujemy maleńka i teraz mamy do zrobienia zbadać, czy w Burkittsville, no to nas interesuje, znaleźć Robin Weaver i przestudiować w bibliotece legendy. Czekać na dostawę dodatkowych zapasów, dobra. Legendy w bibliotece, no to idziemy do biblioteki. Będzie kółko tych interesantów historii, tak? Tutaj. Historical Society. Czułko.
Do you have any books on Native American folklore?
Well, I'm afraid I don't have much written by Native Americans. There is this book, though. An explorer wrote it during the early 1700s. He had Native American guides, and he wrote a lot about their beliefs and customs. Here you go.
Fajne jest to, że kolejne części są chronologicznie w przeszłości idą. Jedna się bierze na przykład, tam jedna jest w trakcie wojny secesyjnej, a poprzednia jest właśnie o Ellie Kedwards, czyli tej pierwszej chyba właśnie wiedźmie z Blair. Co więcej, chyba tę książkę właśnie napisał bohater tej trzeciej części, więc kto wie.
This book, The Ancient Evil of the New World, is supposedly non-fictional accounts of real-life legends from the Black Hills. I'll duplicate some of the more probable entries from the book into my field notes. They may prove to have no more substance than the rest. However, if some of these things are for real, I underestimated the magnitude of this mission.
Dobra, to teraz musimy znaleźć Robin Weaver. Gdzie on do diabła będzie? Oddajemy książkę, dzięki. Jedyne, czego się dowiedzieliśmy, to jakichś starych legend, typu Czarny Bóg i tak dalej. Indiańskie przesądy. Widziałem też notatki na temat mojego pobytu w lesie, które też nie wskazują na nic super ultra ciekawego. No ale cóż, mówić jest trudno. Buję kościół. A może czegoś ciekawego się dowiem.
I've been here before, in that dream. Even the window is shattered.
Oh, hello there, young lady. I was so deep in prayer, I didn't hear you come in.
I can return later if you're busy.
Nonsense. God is eternal. He'll always be there when I return. But you're here now. You must be Elspeth Holliday. What can I do for you?
Word gets around fast in this town.
I'll say a prayer for your niece.
I'd rather find an explanation in Burkittsville. After the Russian Path trial,
ta,
I started
Boże,
wondering
idzie...
maybe he...
Oh no, not
possible. Robin.
Well, is there anything at all you can tell me about Pa?
His is a lost soul.
That's all?
Okej, ale tam była Robin Weaver. Ja chcę iść do Robin Weaver. O, tu jeszcze nie byłem. Czułko. Głodny jestem. Bardzo głodny, jak widać.
Hello.
Daniel Cole. What do you want?
I'm looking for my niece.
She's not here.
Thank you. I can see that. But she's been missing for months. We think she's been kidnapped. Perhaps Ruston Parr.
I told the police everything I know about Parr. He came in here and said, I'm finally finished. Then the police found the missing kids at his place. End of story. Now, is there anything you'd like to buy? This is a store, after all.
Nie, wal się. Jesteś bardzo niemiły, wiesz? Jesteś straszną pierdołą, dlatego wychodzę. Mam nadzieję, że zgnijesz. Że interes ci upadnie. Tymczasem, gdzie to diabła jest Robin? Jeżeli na cmentarzu jej nie ma, może przy szkole? Ło!
Where have you been? I thought it was burnt. Are you okay? Emily, you shouldn't talk to her. My mom says she's... No, wait!
Hello? Hello? What's your name?
Mary Brown.
Shouldn't you be in school?
Miss Ascott says home early today. She's not doing very well.
Really? Why is that?
She misses the other kids.
Were they your friends?
Not really. Just Kyle. But he's not the same anymore.
Who were you talking to just now?
Nobody. I was talking to myself.
You look sad.
I can't find Mr. Brownie.
Mr. Brownie?
He's been gone for a few days.
What does he look like?
He's brown.
Well, could you be more specific?
Well, he's got soft fur.
I'll keep an eye out for him. Bye now. How peculiar. I just met a local girl named Mary Brown. She was talking to someone, but there was no one else with her. She claimed she was talking to herself. But I swear she used the name Emily. Now, one of the girls that Ruston Parr killed was named Emily Hollins. I should review the recording of her conversation just to be sure. Also, she seems to have lost some sort of pet, a Mr. Brownie. If I find it, I'll be sure to return it.
No to zobaczmy to nagranie. Through. Nie, nie tak. Nagranie Mary Brown. moje ulubione. Ja pierdzielę, być roboty, nie? Słyszę ich. O ja pierdzielę.
It's cold still, Mary. Where have you been?
At his house.
I thought it was burned.
Not if the sticks are laid right.
Are you okay?
She's coming with new sticks. She can free me.
Emily, you shouldn't talk to her. My mom says she's...
Shh, somebody's coming. I have to go.
No, wait!
With the proper adjustments, the recording of Mary Brown clearly contains another girl's voice. I can only assume that Emily is a spiritual manifestation of Emily Hollins, Pa's first victim. There's no question that Mary Brown is very special.
No dobra, ale to gdzie Brownowie mieszkają? Cholera. Co zrobić? Znajdź Robin Weaver nadal. Rozejrzyj się z zwierzątkiem Mary Brown i tyle. Stałem się niewidzialny. O, już mi widać. Gdzie może być pan Bury? Czuko?
By the way, the Robin Weaver incident was mentioned in the book you loaned me.
Oh.
You were actually there. Do you remember anything they might have missed?
Well, there was one man that stands out in my mind. He came in right in the middle of everything. He had a massive wound on his head and claimed he had no memory. Robin Weaver's grandmother called him some biblical name. What was it? Oh, yes.
A właśnie ten Łazarz jest bohaterem drugiej części.
And was raised from the dead. I talked to him briefly, skeptical of his intentions, you know. But I doubt he had anything to do with Robin's disappearance. He was pretty keen on finding her.
What happened to him?
I'm not sure. Just sort of disappeared. Maybe the witch got him.
Gdzie może być Robin Weaver, do cholery? Może jeszcze pogadajmy tutaj z gazeciarnią. Panie drukarzu, ma pan jakieś newsy?
How is the story progressing?
Whew, Nelly, even I don't believe it. Just have to start the presses, and then I'm off to the sheriff's with the evidence.
Can you tell me?
Oh, no, not so fast. You can read all about it in the morning edition.
A, rano, okej, świetnie. Teraz się okaże, że jestem pewnie, że wszyscy będą wiedzieć, że ja jestem tą agentką, tak? To było przejebane. Taniec deszczu.
Did a parcel arrive for me?
No, ma'am. Can't say that it has. Hope you get to feeling better, Miss Holiday.
Cholera. A co teraz? O!
Oh, Justine! Hey, about those remedies you needed. Why didn't Spookhouse just send a courier?
Can't have this stuff falling into enemy hands.
Well, I'm happy to see you. Come on, it's the last room on the end. You did bring my ECRE pistol, didn't you?
Right here. Had a chance to test the rifle yet?
Oh, too many times, but it works quite well.
I wasn't sure how badly you were needing it, so I brought two of your modified batteries to give your big gun some extra power.
Fabulous. I underestimated this mission when I left. Thank you so much for coming, Justine.
You need anything else?
No, I have it under control. Thanks. If things get any worse, I'll call in the stranger. Now you better get going. I have a lot more work to do. Thanks again, Justine.
Co? Czyżby do pokoju? Na to wychodzi.
I'm ready to go into the woods now. I better take my gear with me.
No nie? Udoskonalony miotacz. Weźmy wszystko. To wio. Uh-huh.
I just got off the phone with the sheriff of Martinsburg.
An old chum of yours?
He's never heard of you. Didn't you say you talked to him before coming here? No one's gone missing from Martinsburg since 34.
Oh, you don't say. I'll have to tell that to my sister.
Now, you haven't done anything illegal, as far as I can tell. But I got my eye on you. You step out of line, you're mine. You get me, little lady?
Thank you, Sheriff. I appreciate your concern. Blast. The local sheriff knows my cover story is bogus. He could stir up some serious trouble if he wanted to. I should try to keep my distance.
Dobrze, no to zapisz grę. I to na tyle w tym odcinku. Mam nadzieję, że się wam podobało, moi drodzy. Mam nadzieję, że znajdziemy Robin Weaver jakoś niedługo, bo jestem ciekaw, co ona właściwie robi i dlaczego tak nagle się gdzieś tam przemyka w tle. No. To na tyle. Trzymajcie się ciepło i do miłego usłyszenia. Many faces, not many, many people know me. They can't hold me. Never know who I'm gonna be from the day to next day. You can't hold me down, son. What I say is what I say. Ripping up the competition daily. If you wanna see me work, then fucking pay me. Never seen the sunshine in the shade inside the slavery. Never made me.